Hello, it's me here, and yes, it's week 12, and it's race week. Scary biscuits. Just been out for a run, as you might be able to tell. I'm a little bit wet. Wife, am I wet?
A little bit.
Oh, a little bit, right, okay. That's my beautiful wife, Karen. And she, of course, is holding the camera because my arms are not that long, obviously, I couldn't reach that far. Yeah, just been out, just done a quick 6 miles. Just to sort of keep myself going. Had the weekend off, didn't do any running at all across the weekend. Monday now, and week 12 of the video diary. And tomorrow going to the acupuncturist again to see Nav, get my knees sorted out. Before that, tomorrow morning on the show, which I'll take you to after this little bit here, you'll come into the studio with me again tomorrow morning. Mike James is coming in the show in the morning. He, of course, is the chief organiser of the Cumbrian Run, so we'll be hearing from Mike and all the final bits and pieces which we're putting together in preparation for this coming Sunday, of course. Whether you're coming along as a spectator, whether you're coming along as a runner, or indeed whether you're just watching the website, video diaries and up to date, then we'll take you with you, of course. We'll take you with us. So yeah, feel pretty fit, feel pretty ready for it. Physically I'm okay. Knee seems to have subsided a bit. Pain's got away, which I'm really pleased about, because that, as I told you before, was the thing that was kind of worrying me insofar as, you know, I didn't want to do 3 miles, and then I've got, my knee kicks in and I've got 10 miles to do still with the knee hurting. So I'm quite pleased with the knee. Obviously with the exercise I'm doing, the physiotherapy I've had and the acupuncture and stuff, I couldn't get much more help, really, could I? I'm like the bionic man. So it seems pretty well. I'm all fit for this Sunday. I'm ready for it. I just want to get on with it now, to be honest with you. So, as I say, been out for a 6 mile run now. Tomorrow, Mike's in with me in the studio, so I'll bring you along with that. Acupuncturist. Wednesday, going out for another run. Probably do about the same 6-7 miles again, I think, Wednesday. And then maybe just a light run on Thursday. Just to sort of prepare. And then I'm going to have Friday and Saturday, obviously, doing nothing, complete rest. And then it will be video diary number 13, and guess what? Race day. And all being well, we're going to have two or three cameras with us. So we'll film right from very early in the day, right through the day, and all the highlights, and right up until the finish of the day. So the whole of this Sunday, the 14th of October, Cumbrian Run race day for 2007. We'll bring you all the action, and then so that'll be that, and then the final diary will be the video diary number 14, which will be the day after, which is 1 week today, 15th of October, when I'm going to bring you to the champagne breakfast, the after run party, which will also be live on my radio show as well. So that's what's coming up. I'm going to get in the shower now, so no, you can't come with me there, but you can join me in the studio tomorrow morning. Thank you. Yes, it's, Tuesday morning?
Tuesday morning.
Tuesday morning.
5 days to go.
Yeah, Mike James is here once again. Mike's the organiser, chief organiser.
Morning.
From the Cumbrian Run. And we've just been talking about the Cumbrian Run, of course, on the air. Mike is a busy, busy man at the moment because he's getting everything organised, obviously, over the last few days. Last few words of wisdom as we just talked about on the air then for people who are running.
Make sure you hydrate properly. Make sure you don't eat too much on the night before, and make sure you have a standard breakfast on the morning before you actually run at 12 o'clock. There's plenty of walk stations and plenty of different marshals on route, 20 plus marshals on route to cheer you along, so good luck everybody.
Yeah, so we'll see you there, and if you're watching this on the website, then you know, next week or next year, shall we say, you can join in and you can become a part of their team, because we might make it even bigger and better next year. Maybe more people might next year.
Yeah, 2,500.
2,500. Let's go for it. Yeah, fantastic. All right, so that's the aim, is to get you involved next time. We mean no, you can run with us. Yeah. Okay. This is the video diary. It's week number 12. And I'm going to the acupuncturist later today, and I'm getting the last couple of runs in before the big day itself. Watch this space. So here we are again. Yes, just back from my penultimate run before the Cumbrian Run. I've just been out and just done an 8 miler. So that was the kind of long, well, the last long one, or medium distance, shall we say. Before the Cumbrian Run, it is now Wednesday, It's week 12, and so I spoke with Mike yesterday. Monday I was out running, of course. Also, I was in meetings both yesterday and today, because obviously there's a lot of stuff to arrange for the actual day itself as far as the radio is concerned. And as you'll hear on CFM, or if you're watching in this this in advance, then as you will watch it, and you will hear it, and if you've we've already done it, then you might have well have heard that we'll be doing all the commentary on the radio crosses, and of course there's technical stuff to sort out as well. So I've had meetings about that today with the technical guys at the radio station, also my boss David, the program director, and Dominic, who's our marketing director. And so with all these people, I've been having meetings about, you know, all the stuff that we're going to do technically so that we can do crosses on the radio on the day, before, during and after the race as well. And if you're watching this, well, you may well see yourself on the finished video diaries. Number 13 is going to be race day itself, and then the 14th will be the final one, which will be the party afterwards on the Monday. So we've got two more diaries to come. But as I say, you may well see yourself, because we're going to be doing loads of filming on the day itself. And so you may end up seeing yourself on race day as well here on the website. So we've got that. So yeah, been in meetings with that because there's a lot of technical stuff to sort out. And we've got various things coming up on the day itself. So there's obviously a lot to be arranged. And then after that, I had yet another meeting. Yeah, you see, and you thought I just sat there for 4 hours in the morning and did a radio show. And then after that, I had another meeting because I was meeting with the girls from the office. There's Helen and there's Sarah and there's Brenda, who are coming in for the party. No doubt you'll see them on video diary number 14, because they've taken care of the champagne breakfast for us on Monday morning. They're sorting out all the drinks and the food and the catering and stuff like that. But of course, I needed to be involved in all that as well. That's it for today, I think. I'll speak to you, next part of the video diary you'll see will be my final run before race day, and then I'll give you the final little roundup before we actually hit off for video diary number 13, which will be race day itself. So that's it, I'm tired now, I'm going to have laid down, and get the wife to polish me bald patch for me. Right, so here we are. It's Thursday, the 11th of October. Thursday. And I have just done my last piece of training for the Cumbrian Run. Went out today, did just a fairly short 6-miler today. And so that's it. There is no more. Going to rest tomorrow, Friday and Saturday, and then obviously Sunday is race day. So this is video diary number 12, and once video diary number 13 is done, which will be about race day, obviously you can watch that, and then the final one will be the celebrations afterwards, plus a bit of pampering for myself, but we'll get to that. So this is the end of video diary 12. I'm mentally prepared, physically prepared, I'm as prepared as I can be now, and I'm ready for it. Slightly apprehensive, slightly nervous, of course, but in an excited way. But only because, obviously, fingers crossed, going to raise a lot of money by completing it within that time, completing it within the time and doing the distance and all the rest of it. So that's good. Feel okay. Knee's not playing up. Again, all this week's been good. So I think the knee's all right. I think the knee's going to hurt me on race day. But, you know, if that's for the last 2 or 3 miles, then so be it. But as long as it's not for the majority of the race, that'll be okay. So I'm about as ready as I can be. What else can I tell you? I will show you when we get to the sheep mount on Sunday for race day. I will show you my belly, my lack of belly. Because I am down to fractionally over 12 stone. Just weighed myself before I went running this run. And so I'm 12 stone and 4 ounces. So 12 stone, more or less. So I'm really pleased with that. Not only have I turned fat into muscle, but I've also lost a considerable amount of weight. So that's obviously good. Feeling good for it, and done all the preparation. Ready for race day. See ya at the sheep mount, ready for the Cumbrian Run 2007.